Then going on to make the distinction of sexual activity, probably because it's good, and then saying that everything is sex, and then decrying sexuality itself as immoral, as that it's sex. Because it's with someone else. Folding right into your parameters, unrecognizably as well naturally and organically. But yet you can't grasp the result, although you do. For cycles or not cycles, one of them.